Countess Markievicz and her dog Poppet. This statue was built to honour a famous Irish politician and revolutionist, amongst other things, best known in Ireland for being an active member of the Citizen Army during the 1916 Easter Rising, located in Townsend Street, Dublin 2, Ireland.